The resignation of U.S. National Security Advisor, NSA, John Bolton will not lead to U.S.-Iran talks. Iran said on Wednesday. U.S. President Donald Trump on Tuesday said he asked Bolton to resign as he strongly disagreed with Bolton's suggestions. Last year, the U.S. pulled out of 2015 nuclear deal with Iran, under which Iran agreed to curb its atomic program. Subscribe to the channel for more news.